Hey guys, welcome to another video. So I just went shopping today and got a whole lot of stuff and I'm super excited about all of it. So I wanted to show you guys what I got. So obviously you may have seen in the title that this video is going to be a try-on haul. So I'm gonna try on all the clothes that I got for you starting now. Wow, that was a really short intro. You're welcome. Okay, so we're just gonna start with shoes. The first pair of shoes I got are these really cute rose gold sandals. I got them from Target. They're so cute and I had to get them, so I got them. This next pair of shoes, let me tell you, I have wanted these shoes since Christmas, okay? And I got them for Christmas, okay? They are the wrong size. I took them like January to return them and try to get a new size. And guess what? They didn't have the size I needed. Oh, they're like, we can just order it for you. So, waiting month after month, they're sold out on every single shoe store in the world. So finally, I ordered a pair online and they came off Nike. Here they are. Nike Air Force Ones. Baby, oh my gosh, they're so clean.
Like, oh my gosh, I'm literally in love. I'm just letting you know now, I'm never taking these shoes off. Oh my gosh, I love them.
So I like to shop at PacSun, Tillys, Hollister, American Eagle sometimes. I like their jeans, and Target, if Target counts. Today we did a lot of Tillys shopping instead of PacSun shopping. Shocking? We didn't even go in PacSun. I was so sad. But anyway, we're gonna start with Tillys. I did get a lot of tops. So the first top is this really cute purple, like, kind. I don't know, how do you even describe it? It's almost like a square neckline. I've been really loving pastel colors recently, and I feel like you can pair this top with literally anything. It'd be so cute. This next top was really cute as well. It's just this little tank top. And it's got like a little knot in the front. I don't know, I just thought it was really cute. I really like the colors. There's something about stripes that I'm really attracted to. Yeah, this shirt and the first shirt were actually buy one, get one free. So I got this shirt for free. With this next top that I got, oh my gosh, I'm literally gonna wear this everywhere too. It's like this little half top, tank top thing. It's so cute. And the color's adorable. The color looks a little different on camera, but in person, it's this really cute pink and I love it. For the last thing that I got from Tillys, I got this dress. I thought it was really cute, very summery. I don't usually wear dresses and I have nothing like this in my closet. So it's kind of nice to change it up a little bit. I'm very excited to wear this. Maybe with like a cute tan wedge would be super cute with this. So that is all I got from Tillys. Now moving on to Hollister. So from Hollister, I only got two pairs of jeans because I didn't really see anything else that struck my eye, but I got these high-rise jean leggings. They're like a really light wash, so I feel like I could wear these with anything as well, especially for school. And the next pair of jeans that I got were these ultra high-rise jean leggings. And this one's like a darker wash, just in case I want to switch it up a little bit. And I actually forgot, I got a pair of shorts from Hollister too, so not just jeans. Me and my mom got the same shorts. I swear, she has the same style as me. But they're these really cute black shorts with like a little ruffle at the bottom. These probably be good for PJ shorts because they're kind of see-through actually. So I did stop in Claire's to look at necklaces because I really wanted a new necklace. So I'm actually wearing it. I got this gold necklace. Oh yeah, and this one's from Tillys. And then at Claire's I also got this cute little bandana style scrunchie that I can just wear like on my wrist or in my hair if I want. I have a red one like this, I just wanted a black one. And finally, the last place that we shopped was, of course, Pink. I'm not gonna show you everything I got in here because that's like private, but I will show you a couple things that I got. So I just got two bras because they were 2 for $50. Is that what they do? Yeah. So this tan one I can literally wear whenever. And then I also got this really cute snake skin. They're literally good for whenever. Then I just got all of these. That's all you can see, folks. But that is all the shopping that I did. I think I'm pretty set until fall, don't you think? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for fall. But yeah, that's about it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. I just want to give a quick shout out to my parents because they paid for all this, not me. So thanks, Mom and Dad. If you saw a piece of clothing that you liked, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Hey, and after you do that, I'll see you in my next video.